Hello children and welcome to EVS learning platform. Today we are going to solve activity number 5 and 6 of lesson number 3, uses of animals. I hope you remember the topic that we have discussed in our previous video. Let us continue with activity number 5. Fill in the blanks using the words given in the cloud. Now I am going to read the words. You have to repeat them after me. Sheep, wool, leather, eggs, milk. Use these words to fill in the blanks. My sweater is made of wool. Hen gives us eggs. Buffaloes and cows gives us milk. Sheep gives us wool. The skin of dead snakes is used to make leather. Now let us solve activity number 6. Write T for true and F for false. I have given some sentences. You have to read them and write your answer in front of the sentence. The deer is a pet animal. The given statement is false because deer is a wild animal. So write F in front of the sentence. Sheep carry heavy loads. The given statement is false. Bees gives us honey. Yes, we get honey from the honey bees. So write T in front of the sentence. We can use camels to plough the field. The given statement is false. Write F. Silkworms gives us silk. Yes, the given statement is true. We get silk from the silkworms. Write T in front of the sentence. Dog is a pet animal. Yes, write T in front of the sentence. Skin of snake is used to make leather. The given statement is true. So write T in front of the sentence. So dear children, your homework is complete activity number 5 and 6 in worksheet and share it with your subject teacher. Thank you.